Hey everyone, Melissa here. So this is the second video in a row. Woohoo! Let's hear a round of applause. This is the look that we are doing today, or that I did today. I got a new hair flower, and it is this bright orange over here. So I kind of wanted to go around that, and then I kept going, and then this is what happened. Doesn't even match, kind of, but whatever. It's bright, the whole thing, right? Okay, so I did cheat a little bit today, which I don't normally do. But the bright yellow that you see is not Bare Minerals. It is MAC. And Bare Minerals just doesn't have a bright yellow, at least in my. I was using Alley Cat, which is fine. It's a really nice yellow, but it didn't have this vibrancy. So I pulled out my chrome yellow from MAC. And that's the color you see there. Technically, I should be wearing all Bare Minerals all day, every day at my job. But we do have a color that's a little bit shimmery that resembles it, but I liked the matte. And I have some warm browns. This blue under here is denim from Bare Minerals. So everything else is Bare Minerals. And on my face, I'm wearing the Ready Foundation. I know Goss did a total horrible video about the new Ready Foundation from Bare Minerals. And I have to, I don't have anything negative to say. That's his experience. The foundation in itself is totally different from our original formula. It is not comparable. It is not the same. And it is not for everyone. As you see on my skin, it looks fine. In my Instagram pictures, my unedited photos, it looks fine. Yes, it is a thicker finish. It looks like you're wearing the Studio Fix powder from MAC, but it's better for your skin. It doesn't clog your pores. The brush that he used was like a brush like this, which you don't use it. Of course, if you pack it in like this, it's gonna fray a lot of product, it's gonna waste a lot of product, and you're gonna get more product, too much on your face. That's why using a flat top synthetic or anything flat top and synthetic works best. And it's not like you're putting liquid on. He was trying to feather it like he does his liquid foundations. And this one is more of a pat and stroke. And that's how I put my foundation on. But again, it is a thicker formula. Sorry guys. That is the truth about it. So it is what it is. That's the truth. It is not for everyone. So if you have oily skin, I would use it with one of Wow, you guys are gonna like totally hate this video. I would use it with caution. If you have any breakouts, use it light-handedly. But it does have some great skincare benefits. So if you are oily, it can help balance out those oils. So give it a try if you'd like. Not everybody has to like it. I didn't like our original formula for the first 9 months of me working there. I always wore the matte formula until we came out with our new pressed one. But now I've been giving the original a try. I wear it mostly on my days off, and I love it. I absolutely love it. So, it's a wardrobe of foundations, but you definitely cannot put it on like a liquid. I also spray my face with this Avon setting spray or water. On my clients at work, I use water. You use less product. It gives you more of a cream-like finish. It lasts longer and it looks nicer. So, as you guys see, even though I don't have no HD crazy camera, like my makeup is not. It does not look crazy. But anyway, so yeah, I went with oranges and yellows and blues. The color I have on my lips today is a Buxom, which we're allowed to wear because Bare Essentials does own Buxom. It looks like this, and it is in the color Rogue. So it looks like this, as you guys can hear my kids. So this is the color I have. It kind of reminds me of Wonder Woman, doesn't it? I don't know. That wasn't what I was going for, but anyway. I start doing stuff with my makeup and then it happens. I wanted to go for something light and yellow and a little bit of blue, and I ended up looking dragtastic again. But hey, it's what I do. So anyway, yeah, Buxom is by Bare Essentials. I work in a Bare Minerals boutique. Bare Essentials is a company, and underneath the company, they have MD Formulations, Buxom, and Bare Minerals. So people ask questions about that a lot. What else? On my cheeks, I have a blush. There's my kids. I asked them not to be in the video, and there they are with their pillow pet. But anyway, on my cheeks is just a terracotta blush. I'm wearing Citrine Radiance, which is that nice glow you see. My number 43 Miss Adorals, my hair in a bun. I try to wear my hair down and it just doesn't work. You see that little silly kid? Anyway, I gotta go, you guys. Bye.